Hello everyone, today we have a different video for you. We'll show you how to install and update the drivers for your graphic cards. This will be helpful for many people that are new to using computers, and it is also very simple, so follow the steps closely. First, make sure to install the GeForce Experience application. We'll have the link in the description. There are two ways that you can install the drivers, but we'll show you the easier one. So what you have to do is click on download now. Open the installer and wait for it to load. After it loads, click agree and install. When it finishes, you need to sign in your NVIDIA account. If you don't have one, create one. Now, click on drivers and click download. Because we already have the drivers and the option is not available for us. If you want to update your drivers, there are updates for them every month or two. Updating your drivers will give you better performance on your computer and games. To update them, simply wait for a notification from GeForce Experience and then open it and click on download. That was all. If you have any questions, don't forget to ask in comments below. So that's all. Bye bye.